When is the word ain't used in English? From EspressoEnglish.net. Ain't is an extremely informal, some people would say incorrect, word for isn't, am not, or aren't. You might hear the word ain't in movies or in songs, like This Ain't a Love Song by Bon Jovi. That means this isn't a love song. Ain't can even mean there isn't or there aren't. For example, in the song lyric, Ain't No Sunshine When She's Gone, it means there isn't any sunshine when she's gone. Here's an example from informal spoken English. Imagine you have a friend who is hoping to get back together with her ex-boyfriend, but you very much doubt this will happen. You could say, That ain't gonna happen, which means that isn't going to happen. Ain't should only be used in very informal situations, and most people don't use it too frequently because it can make you appear uneducated. Never use the word ain't in academic or professional situations. It's not appropriate. But now, when you hear the word ain't in movies and songs, you'll know that it means isn't, am not, or aren't. Thanks for watching English Tips from Espresso English. If you liked this video, please share it.